7 News.
A local singing sensation is rocking the house on the X Factor and right here in South Florida. Each week, family, friends, and fans gather to watch her sing her heart out.
It's got to be so much fun for them. 7's Alexis Rivera was at a watch party in Coral Springs where they were cheering her on.
From This Is It, South Florida superstar Melanie Amaro.
A tribute to Michael Jackson. That was a wonderful song. I think she handled it very, very well. I think she did really good.
Exciting, exhilarating, exuberant. Wow.
Here in Coral Springs, it's the biggest turnout yet. Over 100 fans, family members, and friends came out to the Hurricane Grill and Wings to watch the performance on the big screen.
I know that she knows that we have a watch party. I don't think she knows the amount of people that are here tonight.
Are you impressed?
I am very, very impressed.
Amaro's family is overwhelmed by the support here at home.
So we just thank God for everything that he's done for us and with Melanie and the whole entire family. We're just having a great time. Great time. So here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
And now they're hoping the X Factor contestant will win over America and sing her way right into the top 10.
I'm more nervous every week because, you know, I'm not sure if she's going to get through. I have a lot of confidence that she will, but still, you know, your nerves, you can't help it.
So now it is all about the votes and America getting Melanie into the top 10. Her family says they are confident she will fly right into the next round. In Coral Springs, Alexis Rivera, Today in Florida.